girls of tonight. He told Roxanne to on a red light. They're all infected, but he'll be alright. Cause he's a scumbag, don't you know? Are you ready to move? I said he's a scumbag, don't you know? Position. I'm sorry, love, I have to turn you down. I know you must be up to something. When I have a chance, it shows more than likely. I've got a feeling in my stomach. I start to wonder where the story might be. Where the story might be. And they said it changes when the sun goes down. They said it changes when the sun goes down. They said it changes when the sun goes down. Around here. Around. Scummy man, just give him half a chance. I bet he'll rob you if he can. Can see it in his eyes. Yeah, that he's got a nasty plan. I hope you're not involved at all.
Thank you very much. Next one is an old one. The young guys might know this, the older ones might not, but it's easy to learn, all right? This one is called Pumped Up Kicks. Please sing along. Cigarette hanging out his mouth. He's a cowboy kid. Yeah, he's found a six shooter gun in his dad's closet. In a box of fun things, and I don't even know what. But he's coming. is now a quick pull trigger. What reason with my cigarette? I say your hands on fire, you must have lost your wit. Say, I hear a gunshot. Can you hear that? I hear a gunshot. Can we try it one more time? I hear a gunshot. That's the song, all right? This song goes out to anyone if you've ever taken anything that does not belong to you, all right? This song goes out to all of them. I hope you know what I'm talking about. This song is called Gunshot. Pretend you are blind. Day after day, their message the same. Please bury the lie. Kiss them, are you ready? Have we go?
I love you too. Do we have any lovers here tonight? Lovers, hands in the air. This is the only love song we have, all right? So this song goes out for all the lovers here tonight. I'm single, I'm looking for a lover. Hopefully I'll find her tonight. Anybody here who's single? Wrong department. All right, I'll come down after the set and we'll figure something out. Feel free, this is your time to have fun. We're here for you. Move, dance, sing. You can light up your phones if you want. This is a love song. This one is called Harvest Moon. Thank you. sound system is getting excited. This is where things get a little heavy. All right? This song goes out to all the heavy guys here. Heavy guys and heavy girls. This is an anthem all over the world, all right? I'm sure you guys know this one. People sing this in football stadiums, people sing this at pubs, everywhere. So I'm hoping all of you guys will sing online, all right? This one is called Seven Nation Army. Tsunami couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off, taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth through my mind behind a cigarette. love to sing AC/DC for you. But sadly, we are not that talented. We cannot sing AC/DC. We are singing the Electric Cool Kid for you, right? These are our songs. We have two songs left. A lot of you have come from different places, leaving behind your hectic work. You're here to relax and chill, right? This is the song where you can let go. If you don't help us in this song turns shit, all right? There'll be a part in the song where I will ask you or request you to scream at the top of your lungs. Okay? Be ready for that. So when I say, Kizama, 1, 2, 3, scream, you scream. Yes, scream louder than that, all right? So there's a part in the song where you have to scream, okay? If you don't sing, if you don't scream, then all our preparation gone down the drain. We have worked hard for this. I've dreamt about this, and in my dream, this sounded very nice. So if you don't scream, my dream was a waste. So are you guys ready to scream? Scream at the top of your lungs. All your frustrations, all your anger, all your anxiety, just scream it out, all right? This song is called Your Mother. Are you guys having fun? We have one last song. There's a great band coming up after us. Tired, yeah? You guys are amazing. F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. Next year we'll practice ACDC and come, alright? We're sorry. Last song. This is even easier to sing, all right? In the previous song, you had to scream. Now you just have to say two words. All right, let me. When I say, give me a halt, you say, halt. And when I say, give me a hey, you say, hey. Can we try that? This is the easiest song in the world, okay? 10 years from now, they're going to teach this in kindergarten, all right? Give me a halt. Give me a hey! Kisama, you can be louder than this. Give me a halt! Give me a hey! Best crowd in the world. This is the last song. This one's called Little Miss Sunshine. Too happy to see you. We messed up, sorry.
Got me going, whoa, oh, oh. You got me going, whoa, oh, oh, yeah. Make some noise for Imlia Kumayer and the Electric Cool Kid! Ladies and gentlemen, you...
עוד נגיעה סנר אצלי, דוקי. קצת סנר.
אליך?
גם אצל תויה יש נגיעה סנר. גם אצל תויה יש עוד סנר, סנר תחתון. תשמין לנו אותו, זה פיתה פה.
Yeah.
We are Tiny Fingers from Israel, far away, but we feel at home.
Thank you. Everybody feel good? Yeah?
אדיר, keep our lights. תוריד לנו אורות, תוריד לנו אורות. עוד גיטרה אצל בועז. שיחשיכו קצת, דוקי.
Thank you.
Everybody feel good? Yeah.
We'll be right back. Thank you so much. Okay, it's time for us for the last song. And yeah, we see you next time, huh? Yo, thank you again. We're fucking exciting to be here. Thank you. We'll see you around.
What an electric performance by Tiny Fingers! I'm sure they will remember Nagaland, and this will be the first, and I think they will be returning a second time as well. Can we make them remember Nagaland by giving them a huge round of applause? Make some noise for Tiny Fingers! I'm happy to hear that all of you are excited to see me back on stage. That means a lot. Thank you. With Tiny Fingers, they were the last of our bands for tonight. But don't worry, we still have something prepared for you tonight, as we will have a movie screening called My Name is Gopilil. Let's welcome on stage the Australian Consul General, Miss Rowan Ainsworth, on stage.
Hornbill Festival. Hard act to follow, but I'll do my best. As mentioned, I am the Australian Consul General based in Kolkata. And now, after that fantastic music, we're going to take it down a notch with a film screening. And I'm very, very proud